Hi there, my name is Sean Jordison, and in this video, we're gonna look at editing tables within Canvas using the new Rich Content Editor. To begin, let's select the Edit button. We're gonna scroll to our first table, and tables need to have a few elements. First, row and columns need to have headers set. And we want to avoid using tables unless we are displaying data. So avoid using tables for layout purposes only. Now, to add a table header, follow these steps. Select the table within the cell that you want to make a header. Select the table option in the Rich Content Editor. Select cell and then cell properties. Under the general tab, we can change the cell type from cell to header cell. From here, we can also set the scope. I'm going to change it to column and then select save. And if you notice, it moved the text to the middle of the column, which indicates to me visually that the header has been applied. If you want to ensure that your table, the entire row is done at one time, select within the row that you want to make a header. And under the table area of the Rich Content Editor, select row and select row properties. From here, we could change it from header, body, or footer. We're gonna change that to a header and then select save. I'm going to check my work by selecting the accessibility checker. We should be able to apply some of this table information using this option as well. First things first, it's asking us for a caption. Let's go ahead and add a caption there and select apply. And then my other table also needs to have a caption set. We can also use the accessibility checker to apply headers to our table. So I created a quick sample table that doesn't really have any information in it, and I'm going to select the accessibility checker. This is going to prompt us to add both a caption and allow us to choose the header. So we can choose either header row and header column. For this example, we're just gonna select header row and select apply. And that is how you add a table header using the Rich Content Editor within Canvas. You just learned how to apply accessible tables using the new Rich Content Editor within Canvas. Thank you for watching.